That quieted the hall. I'm Nancy Lerkind, this year's president of the Junior Bach Festival, and I want to welcome all of you tonight to concert 4 in our series of 8 concerts. We are excited to have you all here to enjoy the incredible music of Bach and the incredible quality of performance of our Bay Area youngsters. I would like to remind everyone this awful, ubiquitous saying to turn off his and her or her cell phones. And I would like to say a word about our founder, Teresa Malkoff, who is the brilliant Berklee music teacher who founded the Junior Bach Festival 53 years ago. I recently had the great fortune to visit her in Mexico. She is 99 years old, and she still maintains an up-to-date scrapbook on Junior Bach. So with the blessing of Teresa looking on from Mexico, I invite all of you to have a wonderful experience here tonight, and I'd like to introduce Ken Durling, our musical director.
Thank you very much. There's not much I can add to that. It's an honor and a delight to be involved with this in any way. And as I said this afternoon, it seems particularly appropriate, has always seemed particularly serendipitous that Bach's birthday and the first day of spring coincide. His music is full of that emerging energy, and so are these young people playing this music. We hear music over the course of the festival from every corner of Bach's output, from the cantatas to the deep, searching solo violin things, to joyful teaching pieces for piano, you name it. We hear it all, and you're going to hear a wonderful cross-section tonight, starting with some guitar music, some of which has been transcribed from other instruments. And I also just want to extend my personal thanks to, and we all, everybody on the Junior Bach Festival, owes so much to you teachers and parents that support this phenomenon. And so you have my very heartfelt thanks. I know how much work goes into it. I'm a teacher myself. And thank you. So without further ado from me, we'll open the program.
Thank you. Thank you.
What I'd like to do now is just run through the program and come up and receive a certificate and stay up here, and at the end we'll all have a chance to thank these wonderful performers once more. So let's start with Dominique Ruiz. Dana Chang. Natasha Widener. Patrick Trine. Lana Tong. Min Soon Kim. Christine Hsu. Hilda Lee. Rachel Taylor. Folder, but I know there's one for Lily Lee. Please come up. Sarah Lee. Joy Lynn. Gabriella Smith. Stephanie Mao. Daniel Walker.
Thank you once again to the teachers and parents and board members, and especially the performers. I hope to see you at some more concerts.